Yeah. Good morning, Zeke. Good morning, baby boy. We're gonna make music for the people. Make music for the people? Yeah? We're doing okay today. Yeah. Despite our little tragedy yesterday, we're doing okay. Is that right, Lucy? Are you okay, baby? Yeah. Just so you know. Okay. You going to sing? Yeah. Cause you pretty boy. Are you a pretty boy? Yeah. One of our favorite songs, huh? I know. But we're doing just fine, huh? We're doing fine. I know it's going to take you a little bit, but it'll be okay. You singing a song? Yeah. I love you. We just wake up just praising God every day, don't we? Because do you love Jesus? I love Jesus. Lucy, do you love Jesus? Mm-hmm. You love Jesus too. Yeah? Okay. All agreed. We love Jesus. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. You going to do a little dance? Yeah? You going to start dancing?
Light shine bright.
You're so pretty. You're so cute, Ziggy. You're so cute. We just have to make up our own entertainment, don't we? Every day. Being behind these walls almost constantly. Yeah. So I make up words for you. I make up words for Lucy. Mario's down there somewhere. We make up words for him and we all talk together, don't we? So it's not that I have three different personalities. Do I laugh at myself all the time? Yeah, I do. Does it sound a little bit insane sometimes? Yeah, it does. But as long as we acknowledge that, we're good, right? Yeah? Yeah. I would flip the camera back on me, but I don't know how to do that. Then I'd scare everybody. That wouldn't be fun, would it? No. We don't want to scare nobody away. Oh. I hear Mario. I hear him. Don't know where he is.
Everywhere we go.
You're so pretty, Zeke. Mommy loves you. Mommy loves you, Lucy. Mario, Mommy loves you. I love my baby. Yes. Mommy loves her baby. You hear Daddy snoring? And this is why we're in this room. Because Daddy talks so loud in his sleep. And he snores. You're saying I know? I know you know. Because we can all hear it. He's our other personality. He stays in another door. He stays in another room, doesn't he? Yeah. Yeah. But you know everything I'm saying, don't you? Yes. I know you do. I know. I've got to switch
Mario.
I mean, you're not Mario.
You're Zeke. Mommy's uncomfortable.
Stay with me. Stay with me. We're doing good today, huh? Now look at our messy room. That's not so good, is it? No. My ministry room, not so good. Whoa. Do we love Toby Mac? Yes, we do. We love Toby Mac. Should we know his whole album by heart? Yeah, we should. But do I forget everything? Yes, I do. This is when you need a bird. It's when you can spend all this time with them. And then they look at you like, oh, they all. Isn't he pretty? You're so pretty, Zeke. Oh, see, he said, yep. He said, yes, I am. Yes, I am. And you're a happy bird, huh? Are you a happy boy? Yeah. Oh, happy boy. Okay. Okay. This is a good message from Toby, though. I'm not sure if you can hear it. And then it made me write a poem called The Stage. Because we're all a stage. We don't... Yeah, I know. Say, God, tonight is yours. Come and do with it whatever you will. Won't you come and steal my show? And that's like a stage. Yeah. We're all on a stage. Oh, isn't that pretty? And you know what? If I try to post this, they'll mute it. Saying I don't have copyrights. Yep, that's what happens. Yeah, we're in Indiana, but yeah, we want to sing. Steal my show. I'm watching you go. Something to say. Take it away. Steal my show. Watch you go, go, go. Take it away, and I can sing, and they're not all howling. Ain't that right, Zeke? So, yeah. Oh, I got six shots again. I'm sorry. Oh, I know. Mommy's uncomfortable. Whoa. Okay, there we go. You're so precious, Zeke. Yes, you're so precious. Mommy loves you so much. I love you so much. You love me too. That's right. God, here we are. Still our show. Take it away. Away. Take it away. Use it for your glory. Whatever we have, use it for your glory. Away. Oh, say yay! Ooh, that's so pretty.